Hi, thank you. Earlier this week, the news broke about the South Dakota National Guard to the Mexican border being funded by a $1 million donation by a private citizen. Does the DOD have any thoughts about the appropriateness of funding this mission with a private donation? Do you have any concerns that this might suggest the National Guard is effectively for hire?
We actually have no additional information or a comment to make on Governor Noem's decision. As I understand it, the South Dakota National Guard is now working with the Texas National Guard to coordinate mission specifics and dates. And I would leave it to the governor of South Dakota to speak more to this decision of hers.